What specific pieces of legislation or legislative framework will you propose to lawmakers following the Parkland shooting?
Well, we're going to do a lot, but we are going to be very strong on background checks. I've spoken with many of our people in Congress, our senators, our congressmen and women, and there's a movement on to get something done. We want to be very powerful on background checks. We're dealing with the mentally ill, as we were in this last case, he was a very sick person, and somebody that should have been there, because they had 39 different occasions where they were able to see him.
Fire.